Hi viewers, we are with Dr. S. Balamurugan, Chairperson, Electricals and Electronics Engineering, Amrita School of Engineering, Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham, Ettimade, Coimbatore. Sir, welcome to this talk, sir. Now, asking a question to you that what would you suggest or recommend when the student leaves after the Btech or completes the Btech? Should they be picking up higher studies? Or should they be picking up the placement? Or should they become entrepreneurs? Among these three, what would you recommend as an individual to our students?
Based on the experience what I have earned from Amrita, the trend, the way how the things are going on is...
Yes, doctor.
When the students get into their final year, they were very serious about their higher studies or placement or entrepreneur. They are becoming very serious. Maybe by the end of the third year or when they entered into the final year. But nowadays, I got surprised sometimes that some of the toppers, right, that is the top, even I can say that 20% of the total students, they are even started saying that I don't want any placement, I just want to do my IELTS studies. I just want the students to go on their flow, absolutely, whichever is very much interested to them.
That's
right. That is how they have to decide.
So what do the majority of students do in your department?
Majority, sir, of them, they go for placement.
Placement.
Because due to family commitment, other thing, they want to prefer placement. So, but what happens is, initially they go for the placement. At least 70% of my total student, they go for a placement. But what happens is, after doing their job at the age of 21 for about a year or 2 years, they immediately come back and they want to do their master's.
Masters.
This is what has happened. Most of them, at least out of the 70%, 40 to 50% of them, they move towards higher education. They want to do their MS or MTech. Okay. That is how they decide. That is what the trend it is happening. So, immediately after their undergraduate, they prefer a job through placement, but they are coming back and they are doing their...
So, they work for a couple of years
couple
and then
of
come
years,
back.
They earn some money and they got some industrial exposure. They exactly know what industry wants and they reorient their objective towards their postgraduate. That's what's happening. Yeah.